नेक्स्ट व्हाट हैपन तस्य वाक्यम श्रुत्वा सो ही हर्ड दिस थिंग फ्रॉम द यू नो किंग ऑफ द बर्ड्स और चिरंजीवी देन ही स्टार्ट्स एक्सप्लेनिंग द रीजन फॉर हिज सैडनेस कथयति एक्सप्लेन्स भोः ताता ओके एल्डर और फादर दैट्स व्हाट ताता मीन्स श्रूयताम लिसन टू मी अस्ति उत्तरदेशे शैवलघोषो नाम पर्वतः देर इज अ माउंटेन कॉल्ड शैवलघोष इन नॉर्दर्न पार्ट तत्पर्वत समीपे पलाशनगरम अस्ति नियर टू दैट माउंटेन देर इज अ सिटी कॉल्ड पलाश तस्मिन् पर्वते स्थितः कश्चित् राक्षसः प्रतिदिनं नगरमागत्य सम्मुखायान्तं यं कञ्चन मानुषं स्त्रियं बालकादिकं वा पर्वते नीत्वा भक्षयति व्हाट डस इट मीन तस्मिन् पर्वते स्थितः कश्चित् राक्षसः इन दैट माउंटेन देयर इज अ डेमन और देयर इज अ राक्षस ऑन दैट माउंटेन ऑन दैट हिल ओके कश्चित् समवन ओके व्हाट ही डस एवरी डे ही विल कम टू द नगर ही विल कम टू सिटी एंड ही विल गेट अ पर्सन और अ स्त्री और अ लेडी और अ चिल्ड्रन और अ किड्स एनी वन सम्मुखम आयांतम सम वन वन हु कम्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ हिम माइट बी अ बॉय और अ गर्ल और अ मैन और अ वुमन हु एवर इट शुड बी ही विल अबडक्ट दैम ही विल टेक दैम टू द ही विल टेक दैट पर्सन टू द माउंटेन एंड ही विल ईट ओके ओके ही विल ईट एकदा वंस सह नगरवासी भी जन ही उक्ता बिकॉज इट वॉज अ प्रॉब्लम फॉर ऑल दिस पीपल सो नगरवासी भी द पीपल हु आर स्टेइंग इन दैट पलाश सिटी दे हैव टोल्ड टू दैट राक्षस वॉट दे हैव टोल्ड हिम सी भो बकासुरा ओ ओ ढिमन बकासुरा वॉट यू आर डूइंग त्वं यथेच्छं सम्मुखपतितं यं कमेवं मा भक्षय वयं तुभ्यं प्रतिदिनं आहारार्थं एकं मानवं दास्यामः इति व्हाट दे सेड यू प्लीज डोंट ईट हूम एवर यू वांट एवरी डे डोंट ईट हूम एवर यू वांट टू ईट एवरी डे और हूम एवर यू फाइंड्स एवरी डे हू एवर कम्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू what we will do we are having a plan we will send a person every day ekam manavam dasyamaha will give dasyamaha will give a person will give a human being as your food will give a human being for your food every day without missing so tadvachahatena angikritam this rakshasa or demon has accepted angikritam what they have told he has accepted tadanantaram tatratyaha janaha pratidinam anukramam grahakramena ekaikam manavam tasmai prayachanti so after that tatratyaha janaha those people started giving one person every day they have started giving one person from one home okay every day one house should send a person from that house for that demons for that demon or his food तस्मै प्रयच्छन्ति गिविंग एवं महान कालः गतः लाइक दिस सो मेनी डेज आर ओवर सो मेनी डेज आर ओवर मेनी पीपल डाइड इवन सो व्हाट अद्य टुडे व्हाट इज दिस टुडे अद्य मीनिंग टुडे ओके पूर्वजन्मनि संजात सौहार्दस्य मम मित्रस्य कस्यचित् ब्राह्मणस्य पर्यायः समायातः टुडे पर्यायः मीन्स यू नो टाइम or to term 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 see every day they are sending one person from one house so today is my friend's term my friend is a brahmin my friend there's a brahmin he is my friend not now in this purva janmani sanjata santauhardasya in our previous birth both of us used to be good friends so one person is like that one brahmin is like that so his paryaya his term has come today There is a problem. What's the problem? Tasya ekah eva putrah. He is having only one son. Putram dadati chet santati chedha bhavishyati. If he gives his son as Bakasura's food, what will happen? Santati chedha. So santati, that you know, dynasty won't continue. That family won't continue. Okay? Santati chedha. It will break. Atmanam prechati chet bharya vidhava bhavishyati. If he gives himself, Atmanam, himself, he is giving himself to the demon, then his wife will become vidhava, his wife will become widow. Okay, so vaidhavyam punaha maha punaha mahadukham. This widow, she cannot, if someone is widow, how alone, being alone, how she can run the whole family? It will be a great difficulties. It will be a great difficulty for her also. So putrim dasyati chet ashrama bhramshah bhavishyati. Putrim dasi, what is this putrim? And he is having one daughter also. If he gives his daughter, then ashrama bhramsha, what is this? Can someone give a girl to someone? The girl should be treated like, you know, goddess, and he has to be sent to the other house like Lakshmi. That's what Purana says, that's what Upanishad says. So how he can give his daughter? So this is Tesham Paresham Dukhena Aham Mahadukhi. So actually that family is not worrying that someone should go from the house, but they are not able to send anyone from the house. That is a problem. So because of this Dukha, Paresham Dukhena, because of others' sadness, I am also feeling sad. That is what that bird has explained to that bird's king Chiranjeevi. So main words are like this. Sammukhayantam. A person, one who comes in front of us, he is called Sammukhayantam. For example, I am going, someone is coming. That someone, one who is coming in front of me, he is called Sammukhayataha. Dvitiya Vibhakti Sammukhayantam. Netva, carrying, taking away something. Dasyamaha, giving, future tense. Angikritam, accepted. Prayachanti, giving. Santati Chedaha. You know, that santati, that family will break. Bharya, wife. Paresham dukhena aham mahadukhi. It should be paresham, okay? Paresham. Because of the other's sadness, I am also feeling sad. So, the important point is, now that small bird starts explaining, in northern part, there is a mountain called Shaivala Gosha. Near to that Shaivala Gosha, there is a city called Palasha Nagara. Okay? In that mountain, there is a demon. There is a demon or a Rakshasa. Okay? He will come to the city every day and he will eat anyone whomever he finds. Then these people, they will plan to send one person every day. Okay? One person every day. From every house. Okay, so that is how, so many days are over. Now one Brahmin got his term, but he is having problem that he cannot send himself, or he cannot go by himself, or he cannot send his son, or he cannot send his daughter, he cannot send his wife also. Then what? Then that is the sadness for me now. They cannot send anyone. So who will go instead of them? Who will go? Someone else. That is a problem. Because of dire sadness, I am also feeling sad. So this is what is explained by the small bird. Next, what will happen? Tasya vachanam shrutva tatratyaihi pakshibhi bhanitam. So after listening to all these things, the other birds who are there on the tree, they have said, "Aho, ayameva suhrati, ha suhradaha dukhena swayam dukhi bhavati." Oh, he is such a best friend. This bird is very best friend because of his, because of his friend's sadness, he is also feeling sad. So he is a great, friend. Etadeva mitratvam. This is what called friendship. That's what they said. Uktancha, and it is said also. Sukhite sukhi suhrad yaha dukhini dukhi cha saha bandhu bhavati. Sukhite sukhi suhridi. Yes, if friend is happy, I am also feeling happy. If his friend is feeling sadness, I am also feeling sadness. That is what suhrad. And if I am feeling sadness, if I feel sad because of my friend's sadness, then I will become his bandhu, his relative. Iti pakshinaha vachanaha shrutva. All these things, Vikramaditya, the king, he was listening to their conversation. विहंगरवार्थ विज्ञः राजा विहंगरव रव इज साउंड विहंग मीन्स बर्ड्स सो दिस किंग ही अंडरस्टूड द मीनिंग ऑफ द बर्ड्स साउंड सो द किंग व्हाट ही डिड नगरे वध्यशिला समीपं गतः ही स्टार्टेड मूविंग ही गॉट अप एंड ही मूव्ड टू दैट प्लेस and that Vadhya Shila, where every day a person used to go and stand, he went there. Tatra Brahmanam Nirikshya. Then, yes, that Brahmin only had come over there. He had seen him. Abhayam Dattva. He gave protection for him. Swagraham Sampreshya. Vikramaditya sent that Brahmin back. Then, Tat Samipaste Sarovare Snatva. And there was a small lake near that Vadhya Shila. He took a bath over there. And he sat on that Shila, where every day that demon used to take the human. Tasmin samaya, by that time only, the demon had come over there. Samagatya, come over there. Prahasita vadaram purusham drishtva. Are, this is a man, one who is prahasita, one who is, mandasmita. He was having a smile on his face, or his face was quite, it was glowing. Vismitaha, he got wondered, tam prachati, and he asked him, Bho Mahasattva, O great person, Atra Shilayam Pratidinam Yaha Upavishati, Saha Madagamanat Purvameva Mriyate. Every day I am seeing everyone will come and, sits on this Shila, on this stone. But every day what will happen? Before I come, Madagamanat Purvameva, before I come, that person used to die. But today what is this? Tvam punaha mahadhairya sampannaha prahasita vadanaha drishyase. But I am seeing you are a great person and you are having a, we are very courageous. That's what I am seeing you. Because yasya marana kalaha samayataha, whose death has come near, or the person one who is near to death, then tasya indriyani glanim prapnuvanti, his indriyani, his sense organs will go down, his sense organs will stop working slowly. Okay, but what is happening here? Tvam punaha adhikam kantim prapya prahasasi. But here it's totally opposite. You are laughing and your face is glowing like anything. I'm not at all seeing that your sense they have gone down. They are working properly and moreover you are glowing. Tarhi kathaya ko bhavaniti. Then you have to tell me, who are you? Tarhi kathaya ko bhavan. Tell me, who are you? That is what the demon says to the king Vikramaditya. The main words, bhanitam. As I told earlier also, it's, answered. Suhrat, best friend. Ravaha, sound. Vadhyashila, the place where the, demon used to kill. Sampreshya, sending. Upavishat, sat, past tense. Prahasita vadanam, smiley face. Vismitaha, wondered. Glanim, they will go down, or senses will lose their power. Okay, so what is this now? So bird has explained why that bird is sad. Then all the other birds have explained, such a great friend. Okay, great friend, because he is feeling sad because of his friend's sadness. Then Vikramaditya heard all these things, then he plans to move to that place, and he will go there. He will find that Brahmin over there, and he will send that Brahmin back. Okay, he sends that Brahmin back, then he takes a bath and he will sit on the stone. His face was glowing, he was laughing, he was smiling. Then demon will come and he'll ask, why you are like this? You are so glowing. But generally, sense organs will go down, or they will be, they will die. Before I come, the people used to die, but today it's not the case. It's totally opposite. How it is so? That's what demands question. Then what next? What next is what Vikramaditya explains. Yes. Now, Raja Bhanati. So, king will reply. What he says? Maya pararthame tat shariram diyate svechaya ataha nameka piglanihi. Yes. You ask me. What do you ask? Why your sense organs are working still? Why your face is glowing? Even if you know that you are going to die. That was the question, right? So, king is replying, I am giving my body for others' sake. I am donating my body. Okay? Ataha. So, I don't have any fear for that. It's my wish. It's my wish. Because of my wish, I am giving my body for someone else's sake. That's the reason I don't have any problem. Bhavatu. So, let it be. Kimanena vicharayana tava. What do you have by all these things? Okay, why are you asking? Why are you querying about all this? Tvam atmanah samehitam kuru. What you are feeling, you do that. You want to eat a man, so I am here. You can eat, that's all. Tada rakshasah manasa chintayati. Aho sadhurayam yah atmanah sukabhogechham vihaya paradukhena dukhi bhutva atra eti. What now demon is thinking? He thinks that manasa chintayati, ya chintayati, by mind only. So manasa chintayati, which means not by heart, by mind he thinks. What he thinks? Aho sadhurayam, really, he is a very, he is a sage. He should be a sage. Because he is not thinking about himself. Atmanaha sukaboga echam vihaya. Already he left whatever he wants to have, but he feels for others' sadness. That's the reason this person definitely a sage. And it's explained also. What is explained? Tyaktva atma sukha dukkhecham sarva sutva sukhaishinaihi bhavanti paradukhena sadhavaha atyanta dukhinaha. We'll go for this shloka later. Evam vicharya saha rajanam abravit. He thinks like this and he will explain the king. What he says? Bho mahapurusha, O great person, tvam sarvasya artiharaha guruhu. You should be a guru. You should be a guide for everyone. Yataha tvam vishvasya artim pariharati. Artim pariharasi. Because you are going to take off all the bad things from the world, from the universe. Parartham shariram prayachataha tava eva etat shariram shlaghyam. So parartham, you are giving your body to protect someone else, which means you should be, praised. So you should be praised always. That's what the demon is saying. What about this shloka? Yes, we'll see it down. Yes. Atmanaha sukadukhecham tyaktva sarva sattva sukhaishinaha sadhavaha paradukhena atyanta dukhinaha bhavanti. Okay. Bhavanti, they will become who? Sadhavaha bhavanti. What sadhava? What will happen to sadhavaha? Sadhavaha atyanta dukhinaha bhavanti. Sadhavaha, sages or good people, they will become very sad. Why? Because of paradukha. Because of paradukha, only sages, only good people, only great people can become very sad because of others' sadness. Who are those sadhus? Sadhu means you are telling sadhu, sadhu from that time. Who is that sadhu? Sarva sattva sukhaishinaha. So, sarva sattva sukhaishinaha. What does that mean? So, some people are there, or some people will be there. They never find happiness from any materialistic things, like from outside, from the bodily things. They don't find any happiness by eating something, by getting some wealth, all these things. They will find that happiness always inside, they will be introvert always. Those kind of people are called sadhus. Those sadhus will become very sad when other people are sad. So atmanaha sukha dukhe cham tyaktva. How they will be, those sadhus? The sadhus will be always, they don't know what is self-happiness. They don't know the self-desire, which means they don't ask anything for self. They don't feel, I need to be happy always. They don't ask anyone. They will be happy if others are also happy. They are sad if others are sad. Those people are called sadhus. Okay, that's the meaning of the shloka. Is explained by demon, the rakshasa. He explains this. Yeah, svechaya, the main word is svechaya. My wish, that is what svechaya. Self, icha, wish. Artiharaha, one who removes the difficulties. Shlaghyam, praise. These are the important words from this part. Okay, so what will happen? Because of that demon's question, king will tell, yes, I will be happy if everyone is happy. I will be sad if others also sad. Then that demon explains this shloka, and he will be impressed by the king. What will happen next? So he continues, who? The demon, he continues. Kutaha pashavaha api, sorry, not the demon, the chariram shlaghyam. Yes, he said, yes, your body, yes, king, the demon has explained so. Now what? Pashavaha, king only, this demon only is saying, pashavaha api hi jivanti kevalam svodaram bharaha. Tasyaiva jivitam shlaghyam yaha pararthehi jivati. We'll see the shloka. Bhavadrisham paropakarinam etat chitram na bhavati. So, boho mahasattva. So, this won't happen. This sentence is related to shloka. Okay. So, this kind of thing won't happen for you people who are always there for others. Boho mahasattva. Oh, great person. Anena eva paropakarena. Tvam sarvaha sampadaha prapnoshi. Because of this helping nature only, you will find all the wealth. Tvayi aham tushtaha asmi. I am having happiness in you. I am impressed by you. Varam vrinishva. Ask if you want some boon. Then king said, Bho rakshasa, O demon, tvam yadimai prasanna asi. If you are impressed by me, then tarhi adya pravrati. Then today onwards, manushya bhakshanam parityaja. Today onwards, you need to stop eating humans. You need to stop eating human. Anyamapi maya abhidiyamanam upadesham. Not only that much. You need to listen to me. What I am going to tell you. Upadesham. I am preaching something to you. Listen to that. What is that? Bhavad jivitam atmanaha priyam tatha pareshamapi jivitam priyam. Nirikshate jivitam atmano yatha tatha pareshamapi raksha jivitam iti. We'll see this meaning also. Rajna prabodhitaha rakshasaha tada prabhurti jiva maranam tatyaja. After that, Rajna prabodhitaha. The king has explained him what is life, what is death, everything. Then rakshasa understood all the importance of the life, or he understood the importance of the life of every living being. Then tada prabhurti, that moment onwards, that rakshasa demon stopped eating or stopped killing living beings. Raja cha swanagarim pratyagat. So after that, the king also has come back to his kingdom. Imam katham kathayitva. After telling this story, Puthalika, the idol, Bhoja rajam prati abravit. The idol said, the king Bhoja, tvayi evam paropakaradayaha gunaha vidyante chet. If you are having all these kind of qualities, then only you are able to, or you are eligible to get on this throne. Then the king Bhoja kept quiet. Maunam avapa, kept quiet. Yes, we'll see the shloka now. The number two, second shloka. What is that meaning? पशवः अपि केवलं स्व उदरं भराः हि जीवन्ति. यस् एवरी वन् इस् लिविङ्ग् प्लाण्ट्स् एनिमल्स् बर्ड्स् एनिमल्स् वै दे आर् लिविङ्ग् उदरं भराः दे आर् ईटिङ्ग् एण्ड् दे आर् लिविङ्ग् दट्स् आल् पशवः इवन् एनिमल्स् आर् लिविङ्ग् वै जस्ट् बिकास् दे आर् ईटिङ्ग् दे आर् लिविङ्ग् दट्स् आल् देर् इस् नो गोल् नथिङ्ग् यः परार्थे हि जीवति तस्यैव जीवितं श्लाघ्यं हिस् लैफ् टु बि प्रेस्ड् वन् हू इस् लिविङ्ग् फार् द अदर्स् हिस् लैफ् इस् ग्रेट् आर् टु बि प्रेस्ड् वन् हू इस् लिविङ्ग् फार् द अदर्स् दट् इस् वाट् सेड् बै द डिमन् देन् द लास्ट् श्लोक विच् इस् एक्स्प्लेन्ड् टु द डिमन् बै द किङ्ग् इस् दिस् वन् यथा भवतः जीवितम् आत्मनः प्रियं यस् युवर् लैफ् इस् इम्पार्टेण्ट् फार् यु युवर् लैफ् यु नो युवर् लैफ् इट्स् युवर्स् हौ यु लव् युवर् लैफ् इन् द सेम् वे तथा सेम् वे परेषामपि जीवितं प्रियं द सेम् वे अदर्स् आल्सो आर् हेविङ्ग् यु नो इण्ट्रेस्ट् इन् दैर् लैफ् दे आल्सो वाण्ट् टु लिव् हौ यु वाण्ट् टु लिव् द सेम् वे अदर्स् आल्सो वाण्ट् टु लिव् इन् दिस् अर्त् they also want to enjoy the life yatha atmanah jivitam nirikshyate tvaya how you are finding your life see you are finding human eating is a great thing or you are happy by eating humans it's an enjoyment for you it's a happiness for you the same way others also want to live others also want to have that happiness the happiness they will get by doing what they want they also need that is the reason you have to understand the importance of everyone's life so you need to stop eating humans that is what king has explained in this shloka after this that yes what I have said the demon has stopped eating humans after telling this story that Puttalika, the idol, also kept quiet. Now the major points from the shloka. Udaram bharaha, just for, you know, eating and living. Udaram bharaha, you know, managing the stomach. Sampadaha, wealth. Tushtaha, happy. Vrinishva, ask. Bhakshanam, eat. Parityaja, leaving. Nirikshate, waiting or expecting. Prabodhitaha, you know, understood. Or he understood something like known. He got a jnana, he got a, you know, knowledge about something. Vidyante, something is there. It's there in that way. Abhidhiyamanam is, naming something. That is called Abhidhiyamanam. This is about the story, okay? Yes, here are some points, just what we have learnt now, you know, Paresham api rakshati yutam. The meaning of the story is, life should be used for others. This story is taken from Simhasana Dvatrimshika of Vararuchi, the author. Moral of the story, water, trees, cows, everything in the nature live for others. So, we being humans should be like that. Our life should be there for the service of mankind. This is the major or main moral quality from the story. What's the background? King Bhoja finds a throne which has been buried. He takes the throne out, cleans it up and plans to use. One fine day, he starts climbing on the step of the throne. Then an idol, which is... which is carved over the throne starts speaking. The idol tells about Vikramaditya's glory. So 32 idols will tell the stories which will give a picture about King Vikramaditya. Okay, next. So yes, I have mentioned some names. You can pause the video and you can read all of them. It's just a collection, okay? It's not important. It's a collection, okay? That's all. So, like 1 to 32, all the names are mentioned over here, Ratnamanjari to Rani Rupavati. Then the story. What is the story which you have learnt now? Point number one, number wise. Vikramaditya wants to see the citizens of his country. He makes himself over like a sage. He makes himself over like a sage and starts roaming in his kingdom. When he was moving in a forest, he takes rest under a tree. On that tree, there were some birds and they were in a discussion. One bird was saying a sad story of a village where a demon used to kill the people. One of the houses was in deep trouble because they had to send someone from that house. See, you're not supposed to write like this in the exam, okay? Just I have written. Then Vikramaditya understands the situation and moves to help that family. Then Vikramaditya goes in front of the demon and says to eat him. The demon got wondered, because every day people used to come and before seeing demon they used to die. In Vikramaditya's case it was completely opposite, because the king was smiling, his eyes weren't in fear. Demon asks the king about his strength. Vikramaditya replies, my body is helping the other person. How fortunate am I? So, why I should be afraid? This answer made the demon to leave human eating. This is the summarized part of the story, okay? Next, yes, some pictures what I found from the, you know, paper sander. See, you can see here statue of King Vikramaditya, which is built at Indore, Uttar Pradesh. In Uttar Pradesh they have built this Vikramaditya's Raja Vikram, as you can see, Raja Vikramaditya, his statue over there in Indore. Yeah, Times of India explains this, 26 feet that statue's height is 26 feet. Okay, fine. This is a story, or this is the second lesson. Yes, I will move on to the question answer part also. Yeah, so lesson learning, question answers. As I explained in the previous lesson, how to write the answer for 1 mark questions. First, point number one, you need to find out all questionnaire words. In the first question, ka, then katham, then kim, then kim, then ke. So you need to replace only these questionnaire words and replace with the answer word. That is how you are answering the one word answers. It's very easy. The same sentence will be written in the lesson also. You can find them easily. Yes, now go to the Dvitraihi Vakyaihi. So you can write all these answers in Kannada or in English, in Sanskrit also. So Nagaravasibhi Janaihi Rakshasaha Kim Uktaha. What the demon is told by the people of the city. What the demon is told by the people of the city. Yes, this demon, he used to come whenever he wants, and he used to kill the people, like, you know, male, female or children, anyone, whomever he wants, he used to take them. Then this city, these people, they have planned to send one by one, like every houses should send one by one. Today one houses, one house, one person, like that every day. The person will go to the demon as a food. That's what they have planned. You need to explain this. Then Vismitaha Rakshasaha Vikramaditya Kim Prachati. Yes, you need to explain why demon got wondered after seeing Vikramaditya. And then what he asked Vikramaditya, that's what you need to ask. You need to write. Then Vikramaditya Rakshasam Kim Upadeshat. So last shloka, what I explained, the last shloka, that is what Vikramaditya has explained to the demon. Then this is very easy here. You need to find a appropriate answer from the box. This is what I was explaining in the beginning also. You need to write who told, to whom told. And then Patha Nama, it's very easier. First, see in the exam, this is a question. Just imagine this is a question. What you need to do, you do one thing. You do फर्स्ट सेंटेंस यह दुखी यो दुखी सह सुहृदि दुखम निवेद्य सुखी भवति दैट इज अ स्टेटमेंट फर्स्ट टेक कह सी कह अवदत ओके जस्ट टेक कह अवदत इज अ क्वेश्चन देन हु सेड दिस वन चिरंजीवी सेड सो यू राइट पॉइंट नंबर वन चिरंजीवी अवदत राइट चिरंजीवी अवदत सो बाय दिस हु सेड इज ओवर देन पॉइंट नंबर टू कम प्रति सो पक्षिणम प्रति और टू होम डिपेंडिंग ऑन द क्वेश्चन हियर इट इज पक्षिणम प्रति अवदत कम प्रति यू आर जस्ट रिप्लेसिंग ओनली द क्वेश्चनरी वर्ड देन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज पाठनाम वॉट इज द लेसन्स नेम लेसन्स नेम दिस इज द लेसन नेम दैट इज हाउ यू आर आंसरिंग ऑल दीज फाइव क्वेश्चन्स कहा कम प्रति अवदत Patanama and that should be only in Sanskrit language. It should not be in English. Next, Dashavakya. Of course, you know this 10 sentence answers. As I have said you, Vikramadityasya paropakara gunam varnayata. So, you need to explain his quality of helping others, which means you are going to explain the story. Number 2, Vikramadityasya prabhavena rakshasa katam parivartitaha. Here also you are explaining the story, but when once Vikramaditya moves and takes bath from a lake and sits on that stone, from there you are explaining, okay? Only in English or in Kannada. Then Prashna Nirmanam Kuruta. So Prashna Nirmanam very easy. So what I said here, when you were there in a one word answer, there see. These are all the questionary words I said, right? Now here they are asking you to do the same thing. Questionary words you need to prepare. This is the answer. This underlined word is an answer. Instead of this answer, which questionary word can come? That's what you need to think. Think, write the answer and come. We'll check what will happen. Okay? Yes.